babies. We're so excited that you could join us today. Today we're going to do some songs and rhymes, and today our books are going to focus on the moon and nighttime, so should be fun. We'll get started with our hello song. Ready? Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. Nice job. Good sign language. We're practicing our sign language with that one. All right, ready for everybody wave hello? Everybody wave hello, wave hello, wave hello. Everybody wave hello, let's have some fun. Everybody stomp your feet, stomp your feet, stomp your feet. Everybody stomp your feet, let's have some fun. Can you clap your hands? Everybody clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands. Everybody clap your hands, let's have some fun. Everybody wave hello, wave hello, wave hello. Everybody wave hello, now our song is done. Nice job! All right, so we are going to start with a book called Goodnight Montana. See if you can spot some familiar places here. Good morning, big sky country. Good morning, handsome elk. Are we ready to share a wonderful day? Happy springtime, colorful mountain flowers. You smell so pretty. Catch a big one along the Madison River. It's great to see the dinosaur fossils at the Museum of the Rockies in Bozeman. Beep, beep, beep. Red Jammer stopping to enjoy the view along the Going to the Sun Road in Glacier National Park. Ride that bucking bronco, cowboy at the Livingston Roundup Rodeo. Happy summer, everyone, at the Strawberry Festival in Billings. Good afternoon, Yellowstone National Park. Good afternoon, big bison roaming free. Good day, grizzly bears, munching on yummy huckleberries. Greetings, scientists and friends, hunting fossils out in the Badlands. Greetings, lovely Capitol building in Helena. Have you ever seen a Montana cattle drive? Move to the music, Montana square dancers. Do you like to dance? Let's see some dance moves. That's awesome. You guys are good dancers. Good evening, students studying hard at the University of Montana. Good evening, mountain goats, king of the mountains. Good night, skier and snowboarders, swooshing down the snowy trails. Good night, fluffy snowflakes, gently falling over the Rocky Mountains. Good night, children of Montana. Thank you for sharing a wonderful day. Great listening. Why don't we get up and we'll do a couple songs, get moving a little bit. Ready? All right. Oh, we do roly-poly. Ready? Got your arms ready to go? Roly-poly, roly-poly, up, 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 up. Roly-roly-poly, roly-roly-poly, down, 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 down. Roly-poly, roly-poly, out, 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 out. Roly-roly-poly, roly-roly-poly, in, 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 in. Roly-poly, Roly poly, fast, fast, fast. Fast, fast, fast. Roly, roly poly, roly, roly poly. Slow, slow, slow. Slow, slow, slow. Nice job. Let's do one more song and then we'll jump into our next book. Let's see this. Ready to do some clapping? I can make my hands go clap, 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 clap. I can make my hands go clap, clap, clap. They're a part of me. You stomp your feet. I can make my feet go stomp, 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 stomp. I can make my feet go stomp, stomp, stomp. They're a part of me. I can make my arms go wave, 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 wave. I can make my arms go wave, wave, wave. They're a part of me. I can make my lips go. I can make my lips go. They're a part of me. Good job. All right, so our next book is called A Kiss Goodnight. It was a dark and stormy night on Plum Street. In the little white house, Mrs. Bear was putting Sam to bed. Ready now, Sam? Oh no, said Sam. I'm waiting. What do you think he's waiting for? Mrs. Bear sat on the bed beside Sam and they read his favorite books and they both knew all of the words. Afterward, Mrs. Bear pulled one side of the blanket way up high under Sam's chin. The blanket was red. She pulled the other side too, tucking it under his toes like a nest. Outside, the wind blew. Ooh, ooh. Ready now, Sam? Oh no, said Sam. I'm waiting. Mrs. Bear arranged Sam's friends in the bed, and they all snuggled in close to the blanket that was red. Outside, the rain came down. Splat on the roof. Splat, splat on the windows. The wind blew. Hoo, hoo. Ready now, Sam? Oh no, said Sam. I'm waiting. Mrs. Bear poured milk into two glasses and they both drank milk and it was warm sliding down. Afterward, Mrs. Bear yawned. You must be ready now, she said. Sam shook his head. I'm waiting, he said. Hmm, said Mrs. Bear. Let me think. We've read a book and made a nest, arranged your friends, and had warm milk. Sam, she said, what did I forget? You know, said Sam. Hmm, said Mrs. Bear. Book, blanket, friends, milk. Book, blanket, friends, milk. Sam waited and waited and waited. Then at last, Mrs. Bear said, I know, a kiss goodnight, Sam. And she bent way down, kissing Sam once and twice and then twice more. Again, cried Sam. And she bent way down, kissing Sam once and then twice more. Outside, the wind blew and the rain came down. In the little white house, Mrs. Bear was taking out the light, whispering, a Kiss goodnight, Sam. Kiss goodnight. And Sam went to sleep on a dark and stormy night on Plum Street. And great listening. All right, get up and stretch. We do a couple more songs. All right. Let's see. Here we go. Do a couple more clapping ones. Get our bodies moving. Ready? Open them, shut them. Open them, shut them. Give a little clap. Open them, shut them. Open them, shut them. Lay them in your lap. Roll them, roll them, roll them just like this. Wave them, wave them, and blow a little kiss. All right. So let's do maybe if some of you are in laps right now, maybe get a little tickle in, huh? Round and round the garden went the teddy bear. One step, two step, tickle under there. Did you get surprised? Let's do one more, ready? Round and round the haystack went the little mouse. One step, two step, in his little house. Did you get surprised?
Yeah.
All right, we'll move on to our last story. And this one is called, I Took the Moon for a Walk. I took the moon for a walk last night. It followed behind like a still summer kite. Though there wasn't a string or a tail in sight, when I took the moon for a walk last night. I carried my own light just in case the moon got scared and hid its face. But it peeked through clouds that were as fragile as lace when I took the moon for a walk. The moon to rise a little bit higher so it wouldn't get hooked on a church's tall spire. And the dogs of the town made a train whistle choir when I took the moon for a walk. We tiptoed through the grass where the night crawlers creep, when the rust-bellied robins have all gone to sleep. And the moon called the dew so the grass seemed to weep when I took the moon for a walk. We raced for the swings where I kicked my feet high and imagined the moon had just asked me to fly. Hand holding hand through the starry night sky when I took the moon for a walk. We danced across the bridge where the smooth waters flow. The moon was above and the moon was below. What is that? Is that a reflection? We can see in water or we can see it in mirrors. And bright in between them, I echoed their glow when I took the moon for a walk. And as we turned back, the moon kept me in sight. It followed me home and stayed there all night. And thanked me by sharing its sweet, sleepy light when I took the moon for a walk. So this is a fantastic book that also discusses the moon phases and what it might look like, and also nighttime and some of the critters that we can see that are a little more active at night. So this is another example of a book that is fiction, but also has a nonfiction component. A lot of our, especially our easy picture books, a lot of them will have notes in the back that kind of add context. And even if it's a little too complex for your child at the moment, it's always great to talk about it anyway and start introducing those big vocabulary words, and they can hear that really complex language and really helps them even if they're quite not there to understand the whole, you know, complex concept like that. All right, let's do a couple more songs and then we will finish up. This is a new song that we have, but it does talk about the moon. And so I thought it would be a good time to share for this one. Ready? I see the moon and the moon sees me, down through the leaves of the old oak shoot tree. Please let the moon that shines on me shine on the ones I love. Over the mountains, over the sea, please let the moon that shines on me, please let the moon that shines on me, shine on the one I love. Should we do that one more time? Ready? I see the moon and the moon sees me, down through the leaves of the old oak tree. Please let the moon that shines on me shine on the one I love. Over the mountain, down to the sea, back where my heart is longing to be, please let the moon that shines on me shine on the one I love. Okay. Nice job. Thanks for joining me in on a new song. All right, so that is all we have for today. We will see you next Tuesday for another week of Books and Babies. Hope to see you then. All right, we'll do our goodbye song. Ready? Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. It's time to say goodbye. Goodbye.